Hi everybody, I'm going to briefly talk about the Numeracy Toolbox courses. One of the first things you notice when you become an adult educator is how many adult learners really struggle with the numeracy to complete their courses and with the numeracy that they're going to be using out there in the workplace. Tutors address this by embedding numeracy into their practice. However, many tutors feel completely unequipped to be able to deliver numeracy in this way. In fact, some tutors are struggling with their own numeracy difficulties. The Numeracy Toolbox course is a two-part professional development series that equips you to teach numeracy to adults who struggle with mathematics. And you'll develop your own toolbox of strategies, techniques, activities that you can contextualize to your course and to the vocation that you're training learners for. The things you'll learn in particular are, number one, how to deal with your own numeracy challenges, and tip, you don't have to be good at mathematics to be a good numeracy tutor. Number two, how to use assessment to identify your learner's strengths and learning needs. Three, how to target and teach to those learning needs. Four, how to get learners engaged, how to make sure it's effective and fun. And finally, where all the good resources are and how to use them. There are two Numeracy Toolbox courses. The first is developing number sense, and that's the core numeracy skills like adding things up, subtracting, multiplying, dividing, and so on. And the second is developing learners' knowledge of fractions, decimals, percentages, and proportional reasoning. And you can do those two courses in any order, it doesn't matter. You can do these courses as face-to-face workshops or as online courses as well. And you can register your interest on Ako Aotearoa's website at any time. Thank you very much for watching. Be great to see you at one of these workshops. Goodbye.